Airplanes are continually tested for performance, so in this week's On the Spot story, we're going to find out something about the work of a test pilot. The man climbing out of this vampire jet here is George Neal, the chief test pilot for De Havilland, Canada. George, I suppose that test pilots have to have a good deal of flying experience behind them. How long have you been flying?
Well, I've been flying since 1935, Fred, and I have about 5,000 hours.
George, don't you find it confusing when you're changing from a very small aircraft to a large four-motor job with all those extra dials and controls?
Oh, no, no, you get used to it and become second nature with you after a while. As a matter of fact, I'm going to fly a Beaver here, which has a couple of snags on. If you'd care to go along with me, why, come and see what it's like.
I'd like that very much.
Thank you. when the Twin Otter came, it was the beginning of getting to anywhere faster than ever before.
Downsview is nothing less than a center of excellence. It was the center of excellence. It still is in many respects. It's a place where you had a collection of some of the finest minds in aviation, in not just within Canada, but within the world. When you are working with friends and you're dealing with friends, true friends, there's a sense of honesty and there's a sense of camaraderie. There's a sense of having lived through and created things together. There truly is something called the romance of aviation, and, you know, we all had a chance to partake of it.